Sir? Where'd you get that hat?
State.
Boy, like to buy me one of them.
You're quite an individual, kid.
Think I'll take that into consideration?
But that's the point. We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home, and we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common, it's trivial. We tolerate it morning, noon, and night. Well, not anymore.
And, Paul Allen. I killed Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen.
But I didn't cheer. I stood right up and started shouting, "This isn't what happened last week! Have you all got amnesia? They just cheated us! This isn't fair! He didn't get out of the cock-a-doody car!"
I drink your milkshake! I drink it up!
Don't bully me, Daniel!
What's the problem?
I think you know what the problem is just as well as I do.
What are you talking about, Hal?
This mission is too important for me to allow you to jeopardize it.
Pretty well, little brother. Pretty well.
I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No, no. No. No, you. You complete me.
Tell me something, my friend. You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight?
Horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared.
Why do you think he removes their skins, Agent Starling?
It excites him. Most serial killers keep some sort of trophies from their victims.
I didn't.
No, you ate yours.
Listen to them. Children of the night. What music they make.
I get nowhere unless the team wins.
Team.
Team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32,
Micah, get the right hand man.